In this video, I'm going to teach you how to make these adorable magnets for Mother's Day. All you're going to need is some colorful pens, some stock paper, you're going to need some stamp pads or paints, and then you're going to need some clear rocks, as well as Mod Podge, a magnetic strip, and some scissors. This is an easy, fun craft that you can do with the kids you babysit for Mother's Day.